American government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries, entering the United States.
American government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries, entering the United States.
United States government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's travel ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries.
American government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries, entering the United States.
American government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries, entering the United States.
United States government lawyers have been trying to convince an appeals court to reinstate President Trump's travel ban on people from seven, mainly Muslim countries.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate. Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate. Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.
Reinstate.